Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In this video we are going to explain the timer 0. That timer 0 is used to generate a signal of 1 second delay, or we can say we can make a clock or watch having seconds, minutes and hours by using the timer 0. So let's get started. So timer 0 model in pic16f676, the timer model can be used as a timer, as a counter has the following features. It is 8-bit timer and it will may be 8-bit counter, readable and writable. It's 8-bit software, programmable, read scalar. Internal external clock can be used, and it generates interrupt from FF and 255 to 00. So it starts counting from 00 and which leads to FF or 255, it overflows and generates an interrupt. A select for external clock can be used. So when you use timer 0 operation, the timer mode is selected by clearing timer clock source. If you write something to timer 0 written, the increment is inhibited for the following 2 instruction cycles, and about 2 microseconds are delayed, used, stops when we write something to timer 0. So this user can be worked around this by writing an adjustable video to the timer 0 register, and the further in the video and I will explain this one. So timer 0 will generate an interrupt. This is the block diagram of the timer 0. So in order to use the timer 0, we have to write timer 0 clock source is 0. If you are using timer 0 as a counter, then we have to write to clock timer clock source is 1. Then we have to set timer 0 select age is equal to 1, and then external clock timer 0 clock in external clock is used for counter. And if you are using this module as a timer, then we have to write timer 0 clock source is equal to 0, and PSA prescaler assignment. Prescaler is assigned to the 1 at watchdog timer, so we have to write 1 before PSA, and this way the timer signals will come from here, from within here, and then it will timer 0 has 8-bit registers. 8-bit registers, it's 8-bit register is start counting from 0 to 255, then overflows. It overflows will generate an interrupt. For another to enable the timer 0 register and pic16f676, we have to use 2 registers. One is intercom register, interrupt control register. Another is the option registers. We have to use the option registers. In option registers, there are 8 bits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 bits. But for timer 0, we have to use only PSA and timer 0 clock source. We have to write TMR timer clock source is equal to 0, internal instruction cycle clock it will be used, and we have to write PSA is equal to 1, prescaler is assigned to watchdog timer. So we have to write an option register, just 2 bits are used for timer 0. And then other register is an interrupt control register. For interrupt control register, for using timer 0, we have to write a global interrupt bit GIE is equal to 1, and timer 0 interrupt enable is equal to 1. Enable timer 0 overflows interrupt enables bit, enables the timer 0 interrupt bit. So we have to rewrite timer 0 interrupt enable is equal to 1, and timer 0 interrupt flag is equal to 0. We have to write 0. When the timer 0 overflows, it will generate interrupt, and then timer 0 interrupt flag will become equal to 1, and the software we must be cleared in the software, and the software we must clear this timer 0. For example, here I can see here this codes, how to write C codes for timer 0. We are using MPLAB XIDE. So let's explain the codes. First we have to write pragma config FOSC is equal to interrupt IO. Internal oscillator is used for timer 0. If you want to use the for correct timing, if the correct timing is used, needed, if correct time is needed, then we can use the external oscillator. For correct timing, we have to use external oscillator with the couples of two capacitors for correct timing of the timer zero. So watchdog timer is off, power up enable is off, master clear is off, blown out reject enable is off, and we have to use include xc.h. Then we have to use different variables like microsecond, integer, second, minutes, hours and day are used for making a clock from the timer 0. So word interrupt SLS return will be used. So we have to write timer 0 is equal to 8YH because timer 0 starts from 256. We have to subtract 6 and add to get to 50, and the number 6 is used, but we have to use the number 8 because 2 seconds is delayed, 2 microseconds will be delayed. So 6 plus 2 will be equal to 8, so we have to write timer 0 is equal to 8, not 6, because 2 microseconds will be delayed. And then we in the software we have to clear the timer 0 interrupt flag is equal to 0, otherwise it will remain in the interrupt service routine. And then microsecond plus plus will increase. If this microseconds becomes greater than 4000 microseconds, and then we have to increase the second plus plus. Second will be incremented, increment will be in the second. Why 4000? Because we are using is a 250 when multiplied 4000 we get 10 like microsecond, and 10 like microsecond is about equal to 1 second, and this way we can generate a second signals. For demonstrating the second, we have to write RC0 is equal to complement of RC0, as this RC0 only blinks, and which LED has been attached and counter has been attached to RC0, and the previous we will see in the next steps. And then microsecond is equal to 0, we have to again clear this microsecond variable. If second becomes equal to greater than 60, minute will be increases and second will be cleared. If minutes becomes greater than 60 minutes, hours will be incremented and minutes will be cleared. And if hours becomes equal to greater than 24, and then days will be incremented. And this way we can generate a minute, second, hours and days of the clock. Also word main is used, and cell is equal to 0 cross 0 0, test A is equal to 0 0, and there other things has been set this way. Global interrupt is equal to 1, timer 0 interrupt flag is 0, timer 0 interrupt enable is equal to 1, and timer 0 clock source is equal to 0 because we are using internal clock source. And PSA, pre-scale is assigned to the logic timer, and timer initial value is 8 while this is like 1. So you can see here this a program has been installed, and pic microcontroller, as you can see, this is the pic microcontroller. LEDs are attached to the RC0, and 1 kilo ohm resistor is attached to the LED, and its optocoupler is being used for another to see the countings. 1 second, if for 1 second LED will remains on, and for other 1 second LED will remains off. So power has been applied to the microcontroller pic16f676, as you can see. No counting is 0. When power is applied to the pic microcontroller, you can see counting is started 1, 2. For 1 second it remains on, and for other 1 second it remains off. So in this way we can count the timing of the timer 0 microcontroller, timer 0. Oh, you can see here. So you can see we are using timer 0 as a clock source to making a clock. For accurate timing, we have to use this external oscillator, or external crystal must be used for correct timing of the hours, minutes and seconds. So thank you for watching our video. This is an application of the timer 0 is accounting.